the kidney have higher blood flow, more even than brain, liver or heart. The kidney reabsorb and redistribute 99% of blood volume and only 0.1% of blood becomes urine. Refined carbohydrates and sugar may cause kidney stones. Each kidney is about 4.5 inches long. Each kidney is about approximately is about 3 times larger to the proportion of an adult body weight. Next will be continued by me. This part is called as the cortex, and these are the nephrons, which is which helps in purifying the blood. Millions of billions nephrons will be present in this, and the blood. This is called as the ureter, which the waste liquid of 0.1% will be removed by the help of ureter. And this is nephrons, which we can't see, but there will be billions of millions of nephrons, and this is the ureter, and this is called as the cortex. Thank you.
Good morning to respective sir and madam. My name is XF. I am studying 6th class. I welcome to RBS Science Department. I am explaining and demonstrating how to check the quantity of milk which we are using can be checked. We know that every type of milk we are using some or more water. Let us check which type of milk contain more quantity of water. This is I am adding a food color in skimmed milk. Skimmed milk, toned milk, had fat milk. I'm touching the detergent, liquid detergent. I'm dipping in the food in my food. This dust of the part my partner's reference.
What is happening? You can see that in the skimmed milk, the quantity of water is more. What does it indicate? It indicates that the type of water is very much contained. In total, it indicates that the type of milk is very some less water. Here you can see that the water content is very less. What does it indicate? Here it indicates that the type of milk is very less.
Good morning, sir. My name is Muhammad Soleiman. I am of 6th class. My topic is about when lemons cut it is not abundant. So, requirements is lemon, knife, and oral methyl solution. So generally when jugglers or sorcerers people fool to the gullible people, that they tell us we are possessed of evil spirits. As a group, they take a lemon. After that they chant some mantras, dhim shrim dhim bim swaha. Then they will take a knife or cutter and cut the lemon. As the blood is coming out of the lemon, they frighten the patients and tell that they are possessed by some evil spirits. Actually, this knife is dipped in orange methyl solution. When lemon contains citric acid, and acid changes the lemon juice color into red. Thank you. Have a nice.
My name is Edapan Sundari. I am from class 6th. My topic is about hydraulic jack. Hydraulic jacks used to lift the force, very heavy force, like cars, houses and many things. And the example one I am showing here, I have put a car down and I have lifted. Again, I am lifting the heavy force. I am giving just an example. There is many types of hydraulic jack. You can see here. This is my hydraulic jack. Just I have showed one. This is the one which is used in the cars and many things like houses and many things. Hydraulic jack is very much useful in the shops of car or crushing many things. Thank you. I hand over my dialogues and the other topic to my dear partner, Sayedana Samad, the secret sum.
Good morning, sir. This is a secret sum. Now I am shuffling this. If we add all these three numbers, we should get in all our very common numbers, sir. Sir, see now. I am rotating it and now, when we are adding in all, we are getting a common number. 9 plus 1, 10 plus 2, 12. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 7, 12. This is a secret sum.
Thank you, sir.
Good morning, sir. Welcome to RBS for Sciences. Myself, Sadia Fatima. We are from 9th standard. Today, we are here to explain you about blood grouping and BP checking. So, materials required are pellet, glass slabs, needle, and antigen. So there will be a three reactants in the blood grouping kit. There are anti-A, anti-B and anti-D. If you take a drop of antigen A or a drop of blood, then you can, after some time, then you can see the formation of clumps. So you can confirm that group as anti-A. If you take a drop of anti-B on a blood sample, then you can see the clumps on the blood, then you can confirm that group as anti-B.
Now, if we see the clumping on anti-O and anti-B, it's B positive. And if we say clumping on B and A, it is AB positive. Thank you.
It's a pleasure for me to have come here and participated in Science Expo of Ravindra Bharati School. Earlier, I never heard of the school, but I mean the name and all that. But once I came here, I understood that it's a big chain, a network of schools. And I was telling the principal of this school or this branch that it's a very congested area, but your school looks spacious. You know, the building, the corridors, the rooms, everything. And the children also. You know, it's quite a good mix, and the kind of enthusiasm they are showing and the way they are explaining their language skills, expression skills. Amazing, actually. Very, very small kids talking so nicely and expressing themselves. And this kind of events really help the children to bring, you know, or come out of the fear to speak or fear to express themselves. And to experience, like showcasing what they have done. And it's a very good thing that the school has started these things. And I wish them and their students good luck. Thank you.
Very good morning to all. I'm here in Ravindra Bharati School as part of the Science Expo. I'm really delighted to be a part of this expo this morning, and I was invited by the principal, Ms. Gayatri ma'am, that I said, okay, I'll be here. But it was really amazing, experience for me to see this wonder kids. They have done very, you know, astonishing things really. We were not having that type of innovativeness, or you can say that type of, you know, crazy of things, doing things. There are kids of UKG to 5th class, 6th class, having different models being presented. Really, I wish them very good and very best of luck to the Ravindra Bharati group of schools for their future endeavor. Thank you.
Yeah, good morning. The kind of exhibits what presented by those students are very good, and it's very much essential to get out of the classroom work and do some practicality, and how it looks like. The students should understand that the Ravindra Bharati School has taken the initiative to inculcate that kind of culture into the students, and the students have shown more enthusiasm to make different kinds of exhibits, and the exhibits are very good. I hope RBS will encourage all their students in this way every year to inculcate what is actual world is all about. And thank you very much for calling me to here to see all their exhibits. And all the best to the students and the staff and Ravindra Bharati schools, I can say. Thank you.
Good morning, all of you. It is really very great thing. We have started a Science Expo in Muradnagar branch of Ravindra Bharati Schools, and we are very thankful to the guests who have come in time, and we inaugurated the program, and we have displayed the working and non-working models related to the Science Expo. And it is really a teamwork from the teachers, Madam Principal, Madam Gayatri Madam, and all the others. They have done an excellent job. And the children have also taken good part in the program, and they are exhibiting the different projects in the program, and really it is an appreciable thing. And even the parents also, they have cooperated very well. Since 2-3 days they were supporting us, and really I'm very happy. The management, Mr. Subramaniam sir, chairman sir, has given us the opportunity to conduct this kind of program. Thank you so much.
It's a great privilege to be a part of Ravindra Bharati School. The credit goes to all our chairman, chairperson, Subramaniam sir, and who has organized the curriculum in such a way that our children all are taking out their hidden talent. And this is the main motive of this Science Expo, is to encourage the children and to get rid of the fear and all. So we have organized this main Science Expo with the working and non-working models, and the teamwork, it is of teachers and the students. and we will be like organizing all these events in such a way that all the children have to use their hidden talent in such a way that their future should be set up in a great way. Thank you.